Hi my friends, now is 10:15 p.m. We are heading back to Mandeville Regional Hospital. As you can see, we are driving today with a lot of empty roads. Usually we will see taxis at this hour running still.
Yes.
But today
there's not so many cars.
Yeah, we don't see even taxis because not supposed to be people on the road because business are closed as well.
From 2 p.m.
Yeah, but it's few people. But remember all the establishments like supermarkets and other places, they are closed and there are no bars. The bars also had to close. So practically there is not a lot of movement in the town, so that's why we don't see taxis. Because if there are no people, then why they are going to be driving here. Wow. This is Walinton. Practically no cars. What time is it now? Again, my wife is there, and have to come to check to see how is it going. If everything is going well, if they are going to allow her to return home now, or not. Calling. One more. Hello. Yes, honey. Hello. Yes. Huh? Yes. You're out now. Okay, I'm almost there, amor. I'm passing here by Mother's. Alright? Alright, fortunately my wife has been released and we can go for her. Whitney, we can go for her! Yes, she'll be released. Well, she's still sick, Whitney, but it's good. That is not something bad.
And she's not staying.
So she's not going to stay there. Is the town so lonely? That we sing a song to say thank you to God. Dios bueno es. Yeah, we just sing that one and then you go to sleep. Yeah?
Okay.
1, 2. Dios bueno es. Dios bueno es. Dios bueno es. I don't hear you. Bueno. Para mí, God is so good, God is so good, God is so good, He's so good to me. Amen. Okay. Soon is so lonely. Very, very, very hospital again. It's Mandeville Hospital. Look for her. Look if you see her, right? Amma, we are here already. Where are you? I thought that you were, when you said you were released, I was thinking that you were out already. Oh. Okay. No, Whitney, you're awake? Yes, she's still awake. To just wait a little bit. Just
yay, fine. That means I can sleep more. Can you turn on the story off?
Let's turn on the TV.
Remember, we said some stories in the TV, so I can listen to turn them on for me?
Where are we going to park? Thank you.